windows that we can open. This one, this truck, we created this space. The price of this customization is our intention. That is a project at all is to have a multi functional truck na hindi ka maiinitan. So basically, we're so happy to share this product kasi the product ito, it's a limitless thing na pwede mong. Hi guys, welcome to Atay Kosak Vlog. So ito yung truck na siya sabi ko sa inyo na matagal ko nang gustong ipakita. So natapos na rin yung prototype namin. These are prototype. So ito yung tipong meron kang truck, whether brand new or lumang truck, doesn't really matter. Ang importante, alam nyo lang na meron kaming ginawang isang truck na it can be anything. Tara, sa loob natin pasukin para may explain ko sa inyo. Okay guys, baga parang gumawa tayo ng isang truck na parang pinapalitan natin itong van. The size of this one is 11 feet by 6 feet. Itong sukat na to ay sukat talaga ng mga delivery truck. Bakit natin ginawa itong sukat ang delivery truck? Ano ba ang intention natin? So, ang intention natin sa project na to is to have a multi functional truck na hindi ka maiinitan kasi people would say na pwede naman namin gamitin yung aluminum van truck namin to make this. Wala namang right and wrong. Totoo naman pwede. Pero it's for us, we evolve para lang i-share sa inyo itong concept na to. First, it's a size of delivery truck. So, anytime you have a Mitsubishi, Isuzu, Hino, Photon, or any brand of four-wheeler truck, pwede namin tanggalin yung lumang kaha nyo, papalitan namin ng bagong kaha namin. So, literally, whether you buy a cab and chassis or may luma ka, tatanggalin lang namin, papalitan namin ng ganito. Ano ba objective namin? Bakit namin ginawa to? Ang objective namin kaya namin ginawa to is to create a multi-function space na pwede mo gamitin as in anything. We want to tap the business sector kasi usually, pag gumawa kami ng food truck, pag sabi namin na yung fully customized na ginawa namin, pag sabi namin it's about 1 million plus, most of the entrepreneurs or the mga medium level na business entrepreneur, hindi namin natatap dahil sobrang mahal. So, natatap lang namin sa mga level na yun, it's more on the corporate company or corporate people like that look na mukha siyang American food truck na ginawa mo siyang localized. So parang in the business sector naman, if you have a business na pagsabi mong lower than 500,000, now I can get the attention. So this truck, we created this space, the price of this customization is 385,000. Non-VATA, we're just talking about the net price. So this is the 385,000. Ibibigay namin sa inyo itong cup na to na may kasama ng flooring, walling, ceiling, ilaw. We have the windows. Itong windows na to, you can open this one. Yan, and we use window na hindi ordinary lang. It's a window company who's making this type of door. Sigurado na, tapos matibay, at saka they have a 15 years warranty. We also have this baga project comes with the aircon na, two aircon. Bakit dalawang aircon nilagay namin? Kaya dalawang aircon nilagay namin kasi, for example, nag-operation ka, maliit lang yung genset mo. So, kahit 1 horsepower lang, can drive the aircon. So kung stable naman yung power mo, gusto mong nainitan ka, gusto mo bang mas marimig, you can use 2 aircon. It comes with an outlet also. So parang, guys, kaya ko tiyawag ng multi-function, it can be a food truck, so it can be a showroom or display ng mga whatever, whether food or non-food, pwede mo gamitin to help your retail store. If you're in the baga parang equipment, sorry, not equipment, yung mga cleaners, any dry products na goods, you want to go to your client na in their house na para meron ka ng showroom immediately. So I think ito yung pwede natin gamitin. Next, we also have, for example, if you're in a construction, you need a space for meeting. Immediately, meron ka, lalagyan mo na ng table and upuan, pwede na kayo mag-meeting ng mga kasamahan nyo. Next, it can be a quarantine truck. So for example, in a family or sa bahay, merong tinamaan ng COVID na you want them to be protected or not really protected. Para maging safe sa other family, pwede sila tumira dito. Pwede kayo mag-set up ng may kama, merong portalet, merong table na lahat movable. So, pwede sa quarantine space, pwede rin siya maging, for example, you're in a detailing business. So if you go to a client, magdi-detail kayo, tapos hindi man kaya ng isang araw lang ang detailing, kailangan mo ng dalawang araw, at least may space ka na makakatulog yung tao yun overnight, maglalagay lang kayo ng sofa bed. Actually, sa Unitex, maraming nabibiling sofa bed lang na pwede mong galaw-galawin. At the same time, pwede kang maglagay ng cabinet para doon sa mga gamit niyo. So, it's a multi-function cargo van na ginawa namin na sobrang kaming happy to share with you all, guys. Kasi we use also 3 inches thickness wall para kami gumawa ng refrigerator van. The reason why we use 3 inches thickness na mga walling, para lang insulated ka na. So ang talagang gusto natin i-address is the aircon, yung lamig. Kasi even though, yung sabi mo kanina, pag gusto mo gamitin yung aluminum van, pwede naman. Pero even though may aircon ka, hirap na hirap yung aircon mo para palamigin rin yun. At saka, wala kang structure na solid na matibay. So we have our breaker, kung sakaling gusto mong may breaker ka, tapos lahat ng outlet kasama. So basically, we're so happy to share this product. Kasi itong product na ito, it's a limitless thing na pwede mong ano man ang maisip mo. Kaya tawag namin, multi-function cargo. So, yung finishing niya, like this prototype, ginawa namin parang container feel. Bagay container van feel. Pero, pwede rin i-request sa amin yung straight lang, yung plain lang na if you wanna put sticker or ayaw mo nang may design, pwede plain lang. The reason why we use this, kasi the materials we use, pwede sa lightweight, it should be cheap. Baga hindi siya maging mahal na durable. So, we use this type of materials para maging magaan at saka maging affordable. That's the reason na kaya ginawa namin ito. We want the price to be lower and we want to tap most of the business sector. So, whatever business you have, you might need this one. You can call our office at 3411-5858 at saka 3414-1068. Yan yung numbers namin. So, na pwede nyo tawagan to inquire about this space. So, ulitin ko, the size is para ma-imagine na lang. This one, external, it's 11 feet by 6 feet. Pero ang internal ko, ma-minus mo kasi 3 inches yung mga walling ko. So, minus 6 inches and 6 inches. So, this one would be 10 and a half to be exact by 5 feet and a half. So, yan yung space niya para alam niya lang. Then, we have the aircon. So, itong aircon niya, sabi ko, we partnered also with Chigo. So, Chigo is our partner in aircon. So, sila ang nagsusupply ng lahat ng aircon ng mga tiny house natin. Well, speaking of tiny house, I think this July, we're going to present na sa inyo yung finished product ng tiny house natin. We also have our RV van. Sobrang dami nag-request sa amin ng RV van. So yung RV van na nag-request sa amin ng client, hindi lang kami nagsasalita, pero ginagawa na namin. Yes, yung unang ginawa namin ng RV van na pinagawa sa amin ng client namin ng H350, maganda siya. Pero from there, ginawa namin, marami kaming natutunan. Kaya itong isang ginawa namin na in-house na RG van, ilalabas namin ngayon, I think mid-July, i-share na namin sa inyo. So, pinupulido lang namin, pero excited na kami na gawin yun para for you guys na want to have a different experience. That different experience kasi, wala tayong mapuntahan ngayon, hindi tayo masyado makabiyahe. So, that camper van, RV van, pwede nating ikot-ikotin na dinadrive mo with the family. We also have the tiny house, hihilahin mo lang ng trailer. And ito naman on the business sector. Pero, yung mga nagbabudget na parang, hindi ko ata afford yung mga imported na camper. Kasi we also have the imported camper van, we have the local tiny house, we also have the yung RV van na ginagawa nga natin. Yung mga hindi maka-afford na medyo mahal na yun, well, if we have a truck, kung kasya ka sa space na to, pwede mo rin gawing tiny house to. Bahala ka na kung paano magagawin yun yun. We have the window here, we have the window there. So, optional yan. If you want to have a window there or not, it's up to you. So, guys, again, I hope natuwa kayo at nag-enjoy kayo doon sa video natin. Dahil kami, tuwang-tuwa kami i-share to. Tapos, nakita yung harapan ng truck natin. So, to give you idea lang, itong truck na to, this one's a very old truck. It's a 1998-1999 Mitsubishi Canter. Again, kinustomize lang namin yung ulo. Nagmuha na siyang brand new. So, ginawa lang namin to to show you guys ano yung mga kaya natin gawin or ano yung mga parang ini-imagine nyo na kung posible ba? Posible na papalitan yung ulo. But you have to buy the ulo. Kasi yung ulo ng truck na to, napakaluma na ng itsura. Kaya kung mapansin yung plate number, luma yung plate number, pero yung ulo niya looks brand new. So, all in all, itong truck na to, mukha siyang bago, pero this one is our prototype. So, guys, again, okay, baka may nakalimutan to. I think the light is tricolor. Ay, sorry. Hindi pala siya tricolor o hindi. Pero, assuming na lang hindi. So, this is the light. Tapos meron ka palang saksakan ng mga... Kaya namin tinaasan to, just in case kasi na, if you're in the food industry business, pag naglagay ka ng table, at least yung mga saksakan mo, nandito na sa taas or nandito. So, guys, I think yun lang. Hahaba pa ako pag ang dami ko pang ikuwento, pero hanggang dyan na lang muna ako. So, if you're interested, again, whatever business you are into, na kung gusto niyo to, you can call our office. So, guys, thank you very much for watching our video, and always remember, Jesus loves you, and God bless. Please like, share, and subscribe. I hope na gusto niyo yung mga video namin, especially pinakita namin ngayon lang. So, guys, I hope na gusto niyo yung aming mga video. So, yan yung video na pinakita namin ngayon. And then, ang una niyo gagawin, please like, share, and press the subscribe button para makita niyo pa ang aming more videos. Marami pa kaming videos na pwede ipakita sa inyo. Lalong-lalo na kung mahilig ka sa kotse at mahilig ka sa mga customized van, perfect ang page ito. So guys, thank you for watching our video, and always remember, Jesus loves you, and God bless.